command. Nah. Ugh. What do we have here? Hand of Justice. That's not bad. Refresh, not only Sam. I changed the title. Hmm. That's good, that's good, that's good. We have a potential electric over here. That's not bad. Yeah, it seems to be the most boring map, yeah, I agree. So. Oh, Kindred, okay. I should have sold that. Hmm. We'll see. No meta choices yet. So far, at least I know. Well, I have two champions like that, but that's about it. Leveling up? I don't think so. Skarner. But we're missing a lot of stuff. What the hell?
The harvest is upon us.
Good cast yesterday, thanks man. Upgrades. Unfortunate, my friend. Come on, give me more upgrades. Because right now it's not looking good for us. To Inferno. have the jeweled gauntlet here if you would like to. But I don't like that. Not one bit. Could go for Shadow with Malzahar. The problem is, like, the Kindred doesn't really do much yet. Oh, come on, bro. Well, I should have sold this. Not Cog. Definitely. Badly need more Elos for the Zyra. Maybe should it sell Kindred. Yeah, this is why I don't like mountain map. Now I lose the entirety of the mountain buff. Because we couldn't commit to any single creature. So we're being double punished by the fact that we didn't get a hero that will be in our endgame. You know? Super annoying. Two desert, one predator. Two predator. Okay. Let's do it this way for now. Three mages. Wait, what? I thought for a second there's no Morales for some reason. Hey, we won a fight. Impossible. Impossible, my friend. Why am I getting those? What's the reason here? Almost easy with the Twitch Prime. Almost easy with the
2 months so far. Thank you much for the ongoing support, my friend. How are you doing? Welcome back to the family. Hope you enjoy the stream, my friend. Welcome back.
Thank you very much for the two months. It's level 5. No gold. Ow. Gold, silver cyan, man. Holy shit. Well, this is annoying. Can't commit to a single build yet. Bow. Can be a static shift for the cog. Let's see. Now, when I sold it. Oh my god, dude. Static shift. We need help. We can't sacrifice more gold. That's for sure. It's level 6 already. What the hell is wrong with people, man? Holy fuck. Four mage, two ocean, four lights, four predator, four shadow, four predator, four shadow, four glacial to warden. Dude, I don't know, I'm getting demolished. The selling guy with... No, this guy's level 6 as well. Holy shit. But well, at least we won against this guy, so that's something. There's Rek'Sai here. Gonna put that on the map as well. I'm not sure which side we're gonna choose yet. As you can see, we have issues with committing right now. Is this someone else? Is someone playing Predators? Sorry, Assassins. There's one guy with a Nocturne. Oh, we're playing against him. Nice. Hey, we won. So that's good. Iceberg Gauntlet should be fine. No one can sell it to go to 40 to 50 gold. Yeah, I could have swung. Fuck my life. That was a misclick. Never mind. I was spamming. Good one. Alright. Let's do it this way for now. Still not sure which direction will we go. We can go both directions. We can go ocean mages or predators, you know? It's a little bit awkward. It's a little bit awkward. Hello, Arca. He has what? How many mages? 3 mages. We're on a win streak, so that's good for us. Uh-huh. Okay. We're talking. Well, now we're talking. I mean, we can still play Predators for now. Not the best items. So now we're gonna put this. Cinched already, holy shit. Okay. Hello Nano, how are you doing? How many people got brand? Can we put poison already? We could. We could do this. And sell this. That seems okay. Can we go to 50 gold right now? I don't want to sell yet those. It's kind of hard to say what we're gonna do yet. Does Hash proc on static sparks? No. Yorick. Let's do it this way. Not sure if that's the correct move, but we'll see. is level 7. We're level 7 as well. Alright. What do we need? Which items do we need the most? Spatula for mage? Not really. Zephyr is okay. Frozen Heart is also fine. We can wait for raptors. We're like currently strong enough to actually play with what we have. Foster Pantera, witam mówi tylko gospodarz. Maybe we don't need to buy anything yet. I mean, I would love to have the Frozen Heart, to be honest. That's the thing. We play around Zephyr against that one guy. Fuck it. Let's play with the Frozen Heart as well. Is just so good. The combination of those two is just so good. Why not on Singed? Because I like stacking Skarner right now. Since if you're gonna sell them, we're gonna transfer the items for someone else anyway. Alright, I want to win the fight. So I'm gonna do this. And he also uses the mana from it, which is also important. Do I know Emil Wieczorek? No. Why do you ask? Beautiful lantern, by the way. Lol. What is my end game goal with this composition? To be honest, I don't know. Seems like it's working for now. I'm just gonna adjust to what I'm gonna see in the lobby. I should probably go for Ash, for Crystal, but we don't have good items for Ash, so that's a problem. Armor, red buff. Mundo upgrade? No. Well, that's a little bit annoying. I don't need red buff. Could do Zephyr. Zephyr and disarm. And we're gonna go level 9.
Nice catch!
Kjon's Hearthstone. With the 1 year! Am I ignoring messages? I didn't see, man. What did you say? Wait, give me a second. I need to think where to put this. Let's put it here.
Ksiądz, with the 1 year, dziękuję ci bardzo za wsparcie kanału przez jeden rok. Mega, mega, mega długie wsparcie. Dziękuję ci bardzo. Mam nadzieję, że dobrze się bawisz na kanale. And welcome back, my friend.
Look at this. Morello is not working. He's still healing. Okay, are you seeing this? Can someone clip this, please? The fuck? How is he healing so much with Morello on? Can someone clip this, please? Like, even with two Bloodthirsters, he should not be able to heal so much. Olaf ult? What has Olaf ult to do with anything here? It doesn't affect that. He takes GA. Still 8 people alive, by the way. They're gonna have the best items. Oh, come on, man. Alright, let's take Quicksilver. Those are not the best items. That's for sure. What else do we have here? Nothing apparently. Nami. I don't know, man. Thank you, Nappy's gonna end almost easy. Oh, we're looking for this. Okay. We'll see. Oh, fuck my life. Hopefully this time he's gonna be affected by the Morello's, man. Okay, so he got the Morello effect right now. And this time he's not healing. Look, see this? This time he wasn't healing. This time he wasn't healing. This time it worked. Mage cap. Okay. We could get rid of Nocturne and put in a mage. Let me think. I'm not so certain about this. Come on, Singed. Come on, Singed. Here we go. Way too close. I should have not sell the Nocturne though. There was no reason to sell him, or we should have just bench him. Because now we reduce the options that we can do. That's my bad. That's really my bad. I should have not done that. I should have not done this. I'm gonna keep it for now here because we're gonna most likely face the guy with the Zephyr here. Oh, not this time. But it's fine. Now we're 1v1. Where does he play? Mountain, Ocean, Mage, Warden, Inferno. Okay. He's not affected by poison, by the way. Oh, because of the shield. Ah, that's interesting. That's really interesting. GG, my friend. Hello, Bochanok. Why Aniden? I just bought her because I could, and I had.